coming to the AUSACA 2015 Australian Acappella Championships New South Wales State Final.
I'm Amelia.
And I'm Chris, and we're coming to you live from the AUSACA News Desk.
We hope you had a wonderful interval.
Well, Amelia, I had a wonderful interval indeed. I had time to reflect about this wonderful event. Reflect about what it means to people. Young groups coming together and solidifying their hours and hours of hard work. Young girls coming together and launching their first rounds of psychological warfare with each other. Young men discovering their first inklings of their ambiguous sexuality.
Everyone has had the same experiences that you've had, Chris.
Not yet, Amelia, but I'm sure they will. Speaking of which, what's up next?
Well, our next group have been singing together since 2010. They're affiliated with the Macquarie University, and this is actually their second time competing at the AUSACA New South Wales State Finals.
Wow, let's hope they do better than last time.
I'm sure they will. Please give a huge AUSACA welcome to Macappella.
Thank you.